Brazil has ruled out the idea of buying European bonds to help ease the Eurozone's debt crisis. The country's finance minister, Guido Mantega, said Europe has to find its own solutions to its own growing fiscal problems, adding his country had no intention of making any bond purchases. He did say, though, Brazil would be willing to provide financial help via the International Monetary Fund.